Governor Larry Hogan appointed Delegate Tawanna Gaines' replacement. Now Nicole Williams will serve the Maryland House of Delegates. Gaines resigned in October amid a wire fraud charge. She pleaded guilty earlier this month to using more than $22,000 in campaign funds for personal reasons. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.